My mum and my dad are getting wed today, although it's a little sad in a funny kind of way. He was a very active person, as are all our, all his next of kin, whereas she liked lazy days, he'd still drag her to the gym. He romances her and dines her, cooks dinners and the like. He even knows her favourite food and spoils her day and night. They're both not very perfect, but who are we to judge? He can be pig-headed, and she won't even budge. All that said and done, for the time they've spent together, I hope we'll all remember this happy day forever. He'll be more than just her husband, he'll also be her friend. And she'll be more than just his wife, she'll be his soulmate till the end.
Which is typical of him. He gets in his Bedford motor caravan, drives it across, and he smashes into the guy's car and just knocks it out of the way. And the guy's on his scaffold, he says, "What the f- are you doing?" And my dad says, "I asked you to move it, you effing didn't." He's literally so resentful of that. And as I say, he gets a bad rap, but I always remember. I was outside Ensham Chinky once. I reversed in his Allegro. I reversed into someone's car, It was a Maestro, and I just reversed back, all my mates in it, didn't look, smashed into it, smashed it to pieces. We had a tow bar on the Allegro, so no damage to the Allegro. Guy got out, he grabbed me around the throat, he was threatening me. I come home, told my dad about it, and he was like, right, okay, we'll see about that. Guy phones up, says, your son's reversed into my car, and he says, okay, come round, he says. But I'll let you know, I've got my shotguns out. And I'll tell you what, funny thing was, yeah, the guy never turned up and he never made a claim on the car. Yeah, he does get a bad rap, but when you need him, he's been there for me.
Yes.
So, a toast to my mum and dad.
Yeah.
I'm always all right.
And get on my tracks, take a backseat, hitch up. Take a long ride on a long ride until I'm ready.
Ready, ready,
raise your little thing all along. Drifting over, I just.
Can you stop breathing on the lens because it makes it smoke?
No.
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 Nan having a fag?
Nanny.
No, I've got wine still.
Yes, please.